It was difficult, but I managed to get the rail car. The mutants were all over the Tsarfish temple. Looks like the locals offered human sacrifices to the Tsarfish here. I couldn't just leave it like that and killed the fish. Hopefully that will open their eyes. Anyway, now that I have the rail car, it's time to get that carriage.
Our old home is here.
Wow! That's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer.
Uncle, oh,
isn't she a beauty?
Will you find my teddy?
Hoi.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem! Thank you so much!
We've been worried here. Anna worried the most, of course. But I told her that the Colonel only sends you on the most important missions, because he trusts you that much.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push?
I don't even know how to thank you.
Good luck.
Спасибо.
And thanks again. Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even begin to explain how much this means to us. Thank you. You see, it's our carriage from a year ago. So many things happened.
Artyom, the team took the long way around to the port. But you could get there faster. There's a boat there. Or you could just take a zip line from the bandit tower. Well, Artyom, break a leg. Good luck to you. In the port and on the bridge, too.
Oh, where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
There's some movement here, I'm fucking sure. Looks like nothing. something in the end. Long way, a dangerous fate. Feel the mute stranger. Some greenhorn gang. This is bullshit.
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
I'm here. You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry, I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated.
It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender.
They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so... This seems to be the best spot for point entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover.
Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
see him!
There he is! Look at that shot!
Could be near that crate.
One down, Artyom. All the traitors are neutralized.
Damn, we showed them. Bam! And they're down. They did. Yeah, dude, you and Artyom did so well. You shot a bunch of innocent merchants. You both deserve medals. Maybe even two each.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take them alive. Well, it's okay.
The barges are clear. Time to capture the tugboat bridge.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer. Artyom, it's Duke. You're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be, anyway. Now it's a shrine, blade. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny! Jackass, blade.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Rip the whole side apart. Head to run the barge ashore.
Holy shit. What you gonna do now? Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Because they have arrived. Just like Father Salandios foretold.
Who arrived?
Saving slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
Oh, but it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right.
actually arrived right at the server. Our guys rushed over to...
I have had it with fights!
We will.
deck!
Job well done, huh?